We need to lock this outbreak down before the mutants can spread. Esther scanning the layout and Doc Honecker's trying to analyze. Watch your flanks!
Sentry deployed.
A path through here?
There is a clear path, though indirect. Continue your descent.
Proceed inward, fire team.
Stop! That bladder is filled with volatile gases.
Fun! Stay alert in there!
Yeah. I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful. Structure. I have no idea.
Whoever built this, they sure as hell hate straight fucking lines.
Signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner?
Rearming. Patching up.
Grab Dropping ammo.
The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Hold that! Xeno's incoming!
Incoming! There!
Energy capacitor. A living battery.
I'm guessing the route's sending you in the general direction. These halls are nuts. Negative ID. Can you see them?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clear the box first.
Facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Hey, kids here.
Patching up!
Fire team, set up a
farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Hose him down! can tell us about who built this place?
Huh. Well, all the metals are dark, and that's interesting. They don't need to be. It may be an aesthetic choice.
Hey, check this.
Signals! Get a camera on... Missed them.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats.
I'd hate to get lost in here. You'd never find your way out.
Hear that?
Burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the perimetric anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Incoming!
Grabbed. Use the, squishy thing in that room.
Enter the same sequence as the last instrumentality. Farthest left, center right, center top.
Rearm.
Stand by. Recording the output.
University department would take months to do that.
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see? Thank you.
like a control center.
Anyone you get?
No. Careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Patching up. Grabbing ammo.
Could you obtain the LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
Rearming.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Rearming.
Patching up. Aid kits here. Sentry deployed.
Sentry's ready to go. Sentry gun ready. Sentry's ready to go.
Movement all around. Bunker down. Stand ready, fire team.
Grabbing ammo.
The
Cynthia's Asset Zero. That's where we're headed, Fireteam.
It is likely that the remnants of Cynthia's forces lie ahead.
That must have been made by a member of the Weyland-Yutani team studying the ruins on LV-895. They're strange. The outermost, you could mistake for something built by humans. Big slab stone construction. The only weird parts are the doors. The second section has the heads and statues. That's not stone. It looks like it, but samples show woven helical structures. Rigid collagens, aragonite, biopolymers. Bone. Genetically engineered, stronger than steel. Finally, there's the section of carbonized metal, the deepest and most advanced bits. I don't know what to make of it. It's like there's two or three different cultures, different technology levels. But there's a set of characters in all three sections. They translate something like, those who birth and kill